Hey, First Baptist, thanks for connecting with us again. So we're coming up on Easter Sunday. It's about a week and a half away. And as we come up to Easter Sunday, I want to give you a reminder and an assignment. The reminder is this, that on Easter Sunday, our hospitality committee, our social committee, is going to host for us a continental breakfast right here in the gathering area. They'll provide that before the Sunday school hour and before the worship service. So plan to make that part of your Easter celebration as we come, as we gather here, as we celebrate together our risen Savior. And of course, that's a great opportunity to invite friends and neighbors to come and worship with us. And then the assignment is this. In these days leading up to Easter, I encourage you to read through the accounts of His death, His burial, and His resurrection. You can find it in any of the gospel accounts, but I would recommend the Gospel of John in chapters 18, 19, and 20. As you read, ask God to give you each day a fresh sense of awe and wonder in what He has provided for you in Christ the Savior. And then pray too that spiritual eyes would be opened, that our experience on Sunday morning would be like Mary's experience, because she went to the tomb to mourn the crucifixion of a leader, but ended up rejoicing in the resurrection of a Savior. And that's what we want to do. So that's it. A reminder of Easter Sunday continental breakfast and your assignment to read through those accounts in the Gospels. Until then, keep serving the Lord. Be faithful. We'll see you on Sunday.